Our brother Stephen has gone to his rest in the peace of Christ. May the Lord now welcome him to the table of God's children in heaven. With faith and hope in eternal life, let us assist him with our prayers. Let us pray also to the Lord for ourselves. May we who move be reunited one day with our brother. Together, may we meet Christ Jesus when his our life appears in glory. Come, you who are blessed by my Father, says the Lord, inherit the kingdom prepared for you since the foundation of the world. Lord Jesus Christ, by your own 3 days in the tomb, you hallowed the graves of all who believe in you, and so made the grave a sign of hope that promises resurrection, even as it claims our mortal bodies. Grant that our brother Stephen Emmanuel may sleep here in peace, until you awaken him to glory. For you are the resurrection and the life. Then he will see you face to face, and in your light will see light, and know the splendor of God. Know the splendor of God, for you live and reign forever and ever. Because God has chosen to call our brother Stephen from this life to himself, we commit his body to the earth. The deep elements. You are dust, and unto dust you shall return. But the Lord Jesus Christ will change our mortal bodies to be like his in glory. For his reason, the firstborn from the dead. Let us commend our brother to the Lord that he may embrace him in peace and raise his body on the last day. Dear friends, in reverence, let us pray to God, the source of all mercy. Gracious Lord, forgive the sins of those who have died in Christ. Lord, in your mercy. Remember all the good they have done. Lord, in your mercy. Welcome them into eternal life, Lord, in your mercy. Let us pray for those who mourn, comfort them in their grief, Lord, in your mercy. Lighten their sense of loss with your presence, Lord, in your mercy. Increase their faith and strengthen their hope, Lord, in your mercy. Kindle in our hearts a longing for heaven, Lord, in your mercy. With longing for the coming of God's kingdom, we pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation. Bow your heads and pray for God's blessing. Merciful Lord, you know the anguish of the sorrowful. You are attentive to the prayers of the humble. Hear your people who cry out to you in their need and strengthen their hope in your lasting goodness. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord. May he rest in peace. May his soul and the souls of all the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. May the love of God and the peace of our Lord Jesus Christ bless and console us and wipe every tear from our eyes. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Go in the peace of Christ. Thanks be to God. Tempted and tried. Tempted and tried. Often to wonder why it should be that all the day long and not a more that we meet about us. Never more.
Bye. Thank you. Say cheese and cheese.